10 minutes is what we got, and see, let's see what we can do. And let's put the stuff. Okay, and here we go. So we got the white color here for us. This color. This type of filter. This color. And this one. Okay. Of course, you can do this hundreds of times the same way, but it'll always come out differently, which is pretty amazing. Good idea to go diagonal. You can just basically leave it like this, less than 5 minutes here. You can just keep it screen. You don't have to do this, just kind of scrape it like this. Abstract, that's what we're doing. Letting the black paint underneath kind of show through. Let's say, to add a little more. I'll add some white right here like this as well. It's just enough to be dangerous, just enough right here. Have it up the edge right here to indicate a little wave action, maybe. A little wave kind of ebbs and flows, right? Right here, like this. Just simple scraping, just to kind of indicate a wave crashing right here, like this. What do you say? Yeah, that's all there is to it. I'm gonna bring out sienna right here, just to add a little bit of that. Very fast, very quick. Detail right here, this wave crashing here. Wave crashing here, this. As it reaches the limit in 20 seconds. Here. Try to keep that. Maybe a little bit of gold. Doesn't hurt to add gold, of course. This. Here we go. We're reflecting off of this water. Gold right here, perhaps right here. Just kind of sparkle it. Sandy beach up above that looks like a cool thing. There we go. And let's see, a little speckle right here. The sun right here like this. Maybe a little bit of reflection right here like this. Gold reflection, guys. Reflecting off of this beautiful navy blue water right here like this. Gold right here. As we approach the 29 second mark, and then we can close to this if you like. Just to help the sienna and gold and black mingle in this wonderful abstract kind of way. I like how it looks. You guys like this too? Oh, there you go. That's the time. There you go. And now stop that. Lasted, 10 minutes or so? I created this piece for you. There you go. And let's go dry. And go for that. Okay, so I let this one dry for a couple hours here, and it's time to unmask this here. Almost come together. Okay, so here you go. Let's see. Here's the final piece for you guys. I hope you guys like this piece as much as I enjoyed painting them for you. And I hope to see you guys again for another beautiful day of creation. Bye for now. Go, go, go.